refresh all communication with investors and rating agencies to confirm our priority. That is macroeconomic stability, fiscal prudence, and the feasibility of our